morning. Salt Lake City, do you want to find out?